Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll share with you information about the National University of Singapore, their admission process and requirements, their business schools, and their alumni network. So if you wish to study in Singapore, whether on fully funded scholarship or partial scholarship, I would like you to stay tuned till the end of this video. Meanwhile, if you're a new subscriber or a new viewer, you can click on the subscription button below and tap on the notification bell icon so that you always get updates whenever we post a new video. All right, so let's dive right into the video. The University of Singapore, known as the National Institution of Singapore, is Asia's one of Asia's topmost and world-leading research universities. They offer a wide range of courses, both at the undergraduate and postgraduate levels. Students in this institution can transfer between courses and equally participate in study abroad exchange programs, entrepreneurship internships, join degree programs with other renowned schools throughout the whole world. The acceptance rate at the National University of Singapore, also known as NUS, they receive thousands of applications every year for admission into the Noble Institution. They also have limited number of seats, though the admission rate has dropped to up to 5%. Before we continue, I would also like you to know that the link that describes the everything you need to know about the National Institute of Singapore is in the description box below. So when you click on the link at the end of the video, you get more information about them. All right, so they also have a business school known as the National University of Singapore Business School. So they have equally produced a huge number of persons over the years. The programs that are offered in the institution are known as the following: Executive MBA, MBA, BBA, MSc, and PhD degree programs. They also have a distinguished international faculty with degrees from Harvard, Wharton, MIT, Oxford, and other top universities in the world. So apart from teaching, the National University of Singapore Business School has a research culture that is based on creating knowledge and expanding the horizons of their students. All right, so the list of business courses that are offered at the National University of Singapore's Business School are MSc in Supply Chain Management, offered by the Logistics Institute in the Pacific area of the Asian continent. They also have MSc in Accounting, MSc in Management, MSc in Finance, in Marketing Analytics and Insights, MSc in Marketing, okay, MSc in Human Capital Management and Analysis, MSc in Business Analysis, and MSc in Real Estate. Also note that MSc means Master of Masters in any of these fields I mentioned above. All right, so we move over to the National University of Singapore MBA. So they are ranked 15th in the world in the 2018 QS World University Rankings. So this MBA program offered by this university provides a stimulating atmosphere for learning and exploration, aimed at equipping students for leadership in today's global marketplace. All right, so there are a whole lot of courses that are being offered at this institute, the National University of Singapore. They include concurrent degree programs, minor programs, joint degree programs, double major programs, double degree programs, part-time programs. The National University of Singapore has partnered with over 300 universities in over 40 countries to provide student exchange programs for students. Also, undergraduate students can choose from the for any of their options to study any of the courses there. All right, so they also offer over 2,000 modules per semester across its 17 faculties, departments, and schools. Now, the list of their undergraduate disciplines and the graduate disciplines are listed here. So you have arts and social science. You have business and accountancy. You have computing, dentistry, design and environment, engineering, law, medicine, nursing, music, science, and all that. That's for undergraduates disciplines. Under the graduate disciplines, you have arts and social sciences, business, computing, dentistry, okay, engineering, law, medicine, integrative sciences and engineering, public health, public policy, Center for Quantum Technologies, Risk Management Institute, Logistics Institute, and so on and so forth. So there are several requirements for admission to this University of Singapore. The undergraduate requirements are as follows. You must have a minimum score of 6.5 in IELTS English Proficiency Examination. Then you must equally have a minimum internet-based score of 92 or a paper-based score of 580 for the TOEFL exam, which is also another form of English proficiency text examination. Then if you're also offering advanced or Cambridge English, or if you want to present that, you must have a minimum score of 180. Then the graduate level requirements are as follows. You must have a bachelor's degree in any related field with honors. You must also have a TOEFL score between 85 to 92. That's for the same English proficiency test. Then the minimum MBA score of 100 is required. As regards the verbal and quantitative examinations, you must have a minimum of 320 and as well as a 3.5 score in analytical aspect or is equivalent as regards GRE. That's if you are required to present GRE or GMAT, depending on your course of study. Alright, so if you are an international student or an intending international student who wish to study in Singapore, the following requirements are expected of you. You must have a professional academic reference letter and also a personal statement of purpose or SS. SS is expected of you. You also expected to present a copy of a valid passport. And for undergraduates, you have to have a valid SAT or ACT exam score. Then for graduates, you have to present a valid GMAT, GRE, or GATE exam score. All right, so let's move over to the National University of Singapore jobs. I'm talking about the employment opportunities that are available in the institute. All right, so there are several job opportunities at this university. This includes research assistants, project management in the IT field. The research assistant has to do with the dentistry section or department. Then you have a laboratory executive, senior executive undergraduate teaching program, manager, so associate director, research fellow, research assistant, associate director, a postdoctoral research fellow in nonlinear optical microscopy. Okay, so you have a principal network engineer, IT architect, AI courseware developer for them. Okay, you have research fellow, Department of Analytics and Operations, laboratory technologist, Department of Pathology, research fellow and senior research fellow at their medical school. All right, so you can, as I said, you can go to the link in the video below and you get full information about the all this. Now, you have the following as the alumni, notable alumni members. And this is in no particular order. You have Mahathir Mohamad. You have Liu Kyonyu. You have Yakob Yalima. And the next person is Nguyen Zhang Phu, Jin Chin Han, Tony Tan Kenyan, Margaret Chan, Goh Chok Tong, Ho Chi Minh, Janet Ewin Ping. All right, so as regards the National University of Singapore Scholarship, they offer several opportunities for students to obtain scholarship in their institute. So you can always take advantage of these opportunities. And most of the opportunities are fully funded. So once you, if you do well, perform well in your aptitude test, you are due for consideration for their scholarship opportunity. Alright, so thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you got value. We'll look forward to seeing you in the next video. Meanwhile, if you are yet to subscribe, we'll urge you once again to click on the subscription button below and tap on the notification bell icon so that you get notifications whenever we post new video. We look forward to seeing you in the next one. Thank you.